Condomillet was domesticated around 3,000 years ago. It's one of the small millets that is very important in India as well, only cultivated in India. It has around 11% of protein, and it can be used as a supplement of protein with other legumes. It also has a high fiber content.